My dear Mr. Edison, the request which you have just made of me to receive the record of my voice is one which I carefully comply with so far as it lies in my power. So I repent to say that the voice which I transmit to you is only the relic of an organ, the employment of which has been overstayed.